Hi, Mr. Coomer. We first used the handheld laser welding machine to do the spar welding. As you can see here, this is a this is our handheld laser welding machine. That's the welding head. And we have four different welding methods you can change on the menu right there. Continuous welding or PWM. For use sample part 221, we use, we say the 28% of laser power, and the rising time is about 0.1 seconds with 10,000 hertz and 70% of the duty circle. Hi, Mr. Coomer. As I discussing with our engineer, we first using our handheld laser welding machine to do the spar welding, you know, to stable the part 21, the body two parts. As you can see, all those circle right there. This is the spar welding effect well by our 1000 volt, 1 kilovolt laser welding machine. So this part, the body part, for part 2, I'm using the laser cutting machine to cut the material this morning. The thickness of the is around 1 millimeter. This is the inside of the welding effect, as you can see. So later we will be using our automatic laser welding machine to do the whole circumference welding effect. As we discussed earlier with our engineer, we are thinking about, you know, open a hole in the bottom of the part right there and using our rotation fixture to give a rotation effect, and facial work. 我给你按着，我试一下。
你帮我做，按到这
个。对，我按这个夹子。
不是，帮我。
我夹一下你的汗。是吗？
对，他们是
红绿。他问完了。
谢谢啊。